Looking for white sneakers? You have clicked the right video. What is good, everybody? This is Ronit Kamble, your sneaker guy, and today I'm going to give you 5 white sneakers which will cost you under 2000 rupees. So let's start. So I don't want to sit here and talk about how good white sneakers are and what are their advantages. So let's start with the list. So coming at number 1, it is Superdry Low Pro. It is a great alternative for white Converse low tops. This comes with white canvas upper and rubber midsole. This will only cost you 1794 rupees. That is 1800 rupees. And now coming to number 2. This is my most favorite pair of this list, and that is Puma Bari Soft Foam. Yes, if I am pronouncing it right, it's Bari. Puma Bari Soft Foam. It's such a clean pair. You all can see the images here. This is such a beautiful pair, and this also comes with a canvas upper and rubber midsole. This will cost you around 1949 rupees, that is 1950 rupees only. So guys, before going to the 3rd, 4th and 5th sneaker, I just want you all to know that 60 to 65% of you all are not subscribed to this channel. So please do subscribe and turn on that notification bell if you haven't yet. So at number 3, it is H&M white canvas shoes. This is the same with all canvas upper and rubber midsole. This will cost you only 1499 rupees, that is 1500 rupees. And now at number 4 is H&M white solid trainers. I guess they should have named them better, but that's not a concern. So it is more similar to the white Converse lows. Y'all can see here with that red and blue piping around them. So even this comes with the white canvas upper and rubber midsole. This will cost you around 1499, that is same as 1500 rupees. And now number 5, that is the last sneaker on our list. This is yet again with the H&M, and this is H&M white solid trainers. And I don't know why they have given 2 sneakers same name, that is H&M white solid sneakers, but this is a different one. And this has the leather upper and the rubber sole. So you all can see this here. And this will cost you around 1999 rupees, that is 2000 rupees, which was our budget. So guys, if you all want to check out any of the sneakers in the list, I have linked them all in the description. And if you are watching this video till now, I just want to give you all a small tip that Myntra is offering 300 rupees off plus free shipping. The first time buyer, you just have to apply a code there. They have given the code there somewhere, and you just have to apply that code and you will get avail that offer, as all the 3 sneakers of H&M in our list is from Myntra. So I just thought I'll let you all know that there is a discount there. And guys, if you get any value from this video, do let me know in the comments down there. And thank you for watching this video. See you next time. Peace.